All right, okay, so this morning I wanted to talk about, well, a couple of things. Back to the last video on relationship, talking about system controllers, and I'm talking about computer piggy people, I'll call them. And I even made like a funny little map. Maybe this helps explain everything. Okay, wait, before the guilt of that situation. There's the computer piggy people, see? There we are. We're in our own little secluded moments being computer piggies. Alright. Meaning it's our time frame. It's our moments on the computer doing our computer items. Now, when you're in a computer piggy moment, you're not doing socialization normal. You understand? We're not communicating. We're not having conversation. So converse is disrupted. You know, we're trained to be computer piggy people. All right. Now, then there are the people who are not really, computer workers. They're not computer workers at all. They may use a computer. It may be their library. They may use it, but they're not actually computer workers. You know what I'm saying? So those people. Okay. All right. I'll say in this instance, in this situation, there's that person there. Okay, so I didn't put a little happy face. But there is an extravagant energy against the computer piggies. All right, an extravagant energy. Like distrust, mistrust. Huge amount of distrust and mistrust. So because they have other people that are not computer workers, that are perhaps their friends or their liaisons, they have a network, their own network, that they ally with. So they have their own little coordination of, hey, that's our old system control, our old society control, the old way was not the sequestration of another computer piggy worker child into adulthood. It was not that. It was not that into non-communication normal to them. Instead, we've become like, you had that moment on the ski slope with skis versus snowboards. You know, it's like, what are they? All of a sudden, they're going across the snow. You know, so you had the skis that were always going one particular direction, and now we have the snowboarders. So we're a complete disruption. We're a disruption because we're not understood how much time and energy it actually takes to be at these things. All right, so now when we're talking, I was talking about the negative energy, a society controller. When you have a society controller that is a major like next to or a major like a person in your life that has the grips on pretty much all of these other people, I'll call them the ones of that particular input zone, the ally group. When the ally group, the non-computer worker group, when they're there, and you have a society controller, a really strong society controller, it becomes quite a difficult situation because society has behind it, in its controls for a long time, many, many years, this church. You see that church? Now, because it has that church, it is the refeed of guilt back and forth to that particular person that is selling society control. Now, when that person is selling society control, he can reiterate mistrust every single day of any of those computer worker piggies. Where are my computer worker piggies? He can reiterate mistrust of that little cutesy computer piggy. Because she or he does not oblige with that church guilt stream. You see, if you're not obliging with the stream, that is meaning you're contra against society control. The society control that was known for so many years. Okay, and so what happens when this society controller here, he has to or she has to actually uphold as a police, as a Gestapo, as some kind of, you know, complete, you know, these are bad. These are bad. Where are we? The little computer piggies are bad. So because the computer piggies are bad, we have got to take these ones here and say anything. Say anything. Incoming, outcoming, incoming, outcoming. Just as long as this side of the mirror, I'll say it's the mirror in the mind, just as long as this side of the mirror gives the negative output. And it can be a negative output that is direct and clear, or it can be a negative output that is actually like a funny house mirror that's wavery. It can be that kind of an output back to these little computer piggies. Because who cares about them? They're the wrong. Do you understand? They're the wrong from society control. They're running their own society control race. They're running their own society control race. They're the mogulers of snowboards. You know what I'm saying? So here it is. Here it is. Society controller. So we're looking at objectives and reason. Why? Why? You would be or could be getting a lot of antagonism as a computer child. That's all.